Hello everyone again. So after listening to one of my favorite ever songs from Vishal Mishra, a new singer on my channel with the song Ajbi, go and check it out. It is time for Shreya Ghoshal, the best female singer for sure. It's gonna be from the movie I Hate Love Stories. Interesting. The song is gonna be Bahara. It's not only Shreya actually, it is Sona Mohapatra as well in the song. Music by Vishal E. Shekhar. Lyrics by Kumar. Yeah, so I need to see here. So here we go then. Bahara from Shreya with English translation as well. That's the other singer. Beautiful song. Wow, how rhythmic, how beautiful. God, and the sweet voice of Shreya. She said, so Bahara, it means spring, right? Oh, Bahara, it's from the Persian, Behar. Behar, yeah, we even had that word. I think old people still use it in my country. Behar, it's for spring. Bahara, yeah, it's connected to Behar. Damn, oh, it's so nice to know history. There's a spring inside my heart for the first time. And my peace has run away, yeah, for sure. Beautiful. God damn it, it's not a full song. When you make English lyrics, you have to put the full audio, not the one from the movie. Oh God, the one who made this is a dumb idiot. No, I'm joking. God, she's doing some really beautiful hummings. And look at this. If he teases the cloud, then it will start raining. If his foot steps and are heard nearby, then the desire say that nowadays life is every moment. Every moment, once, I mean, such a bad video. He has put all the lyrics out of place. He took the video version instead of the full audio. Man. Wow. The way she said Bahara now. I wish I did another video because this one was not a full audio and had parts from the movie. But anyway, who cares? I mean, one of the most beautiful Shreya Ghoshal songs. For damn sure. So happy, so lovely, so sweet. Oh God, beautiful lyrics, the singing. I mean, Shreya Ghoshal is a national treasure in India and for the whole world, but unfortunately, the West does not listen to Indian music. If they did, they would know her magic, but yeah. So damn beautiful. Now I'll go and do another reaction if I have time, so make sure you check that one as well. Till then, bye-bye. No, I'm not going anywhere. I literally just stopped the video and I went back to YouTube to search another song and my eye caught Bahara Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. We're gonna have two reactions in one video. I'm sure you guys love this. I love these two. Oh God, Shreya and now Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. Beautiful. Here we go then, Bahara from Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. Let's not lose more time. The part that the other female singer sung in the beginning. It sounds very classical as well. No way! जाने कब थम गए ये कदम एक उसके ही घर के पास में रास्ता I can say it is better than Shreya's version because I think it is made perfectly from for Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. Wow. Just listen to the main part of the chorus when he says Bahara. Listen how much it fits. Oh my God. Perfect. Perfection. It's perfect for his voice. I mean, goddamn sure, one of the best of Rahat. I mean, if there was no Orepia, this would have been my favorite of Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, for damn sure. But I'm always more for that sad music, and Orepia definitely sadder than this. I mean, that's common knowledge. This one is happy, it's so beautiful. I swear, if spring, the season, if spring was a song, it would be this. It is so damn beautiful, joyful, colorful. Ah. Attend it. Wow. Both versions, absolutely perfection. I think the version of Rahat Fateh Ali Khan fits more to his voice, but the singing of Shreya stole the show. I mean, the way she was improvising in those words, I still cannot forget that, the way she said that Bahara in the end. towards the end. Best part of both reactions I did. Absolute magnificent, beautiful, magical, everything. Loved it. Now it's time for another reaction. I hope I have time and I don't fall asleep. So make sure you check my other ones as well. Till then, bye bye.